Can I help you with that? Okay.
By the way, I didn't know you played. I could hear the music coming up the stairs. I'm kind of shocked, but
I have to tell you, it really sounded fantastic.
Wait, buddy.
Who are you? Ian?
I'm Ian.
Wait, you're Ian?
I don't understand. How is this possible? I could have sworn I was the Ian.
Well, yeah, buddy, I thought I was the Ian as well.
I can't imagine how this is unless...
Dear Santa, all I want for Christmas is two Ians?
Ah, geez. It must be the power of Christmas.
Yes, exactly.
The power of Christmas. He must have somehow harnessed it.
Incredible.
Well, what do?
We can't have two Ians forever.
Listen, buddy. You should keep the apartment.
No, buddy, I can't let you do
no,
that.
No. I mean it. You were here first, so it makes sense that you should stay.
Ian, wait. Before you go, can I show you something real quick?
The universe. What a concept. You know, the universe is a little bit like the human hand. For example, you have Grauman's center right here, and then you have undiscovered worlds and Sector A, so in here is the Tillman's crest. So you can kind of picture that it's a little bit like a leaf or a. It's not a bowl. The universe is beautiful.
Oh, yeah! Candles burning low. Lots of mistletoe, lots of snow and ice.
Oh my God!
Everywhere we go.
Oh my God!
While you're singing carols,
wow.
Right outside my door, all these things and more.
So yeah, you really just wanna put your heel in, like put a stake in the ground,
and you're gonna collapse on the toes when you come forward, right? You get that extra reverberation. I tell you, what Major really likes when he's asleep at night. Waking up to the sweet, sweet sounds of toenails on the hardwood floor.
I think I'm getting the hang of it.
Keep it nice and even. Nice and done. Hey, good. Good. Very good.
Buddy, you're somebody pretty special. I want you to meet.
Oh, that's funny. You're somebody I really want you
to meet. It's so funny.
Yeah.
Ian, this is my girlfriend, Kelly.
This is
you.
Very nice
to
meet you.
Ian, this is my girlfriend, Kelly.
Kelly.
Very nice to meet you.
Wish you a Merry Christmas, baby. Oh, and such happiness in the coming year. Oh, baby, let's deck the halls with holly. Sing sweet silent night. Fill the tree with angels.
Buddy, I'm a little thirsty. You want a water or something?
Can I get you something to drink?
No, I'm good, buddy. Thank you, though.
You sure, buddy?
Well, I'm good.
All right.
Buddy.
What? Oh, what's the matter, buddy?
No worries. It's fine. I got it. No worries.
Oh, buddy. The dish. I'm so sorry. I forgot to wash.
Don't worry about it, really.
No. I really.
No. I got it. It's fine.
It's my dish. Let me go.
I got it.
Buddy, I'm just gonna get a little air.
No, buddy, you know, I did just a quick walk. Really, it's not a big deal. I'll clean it up.
No, really, buddy, I like to, you know, I like to take walks.
I'm sure you like your walks. You don't have to go right now. But... it's freezing in this apartment. Is the window open? Oh, there's wiring. There's bridges. Most people are freezing.
I don't have too much time.
Okay, all right, we'll see it real quick. Let me take a look. Oh, that's very good. I gotta let you go. Merry Christmas. Bye bye.
Too much religion, not enough sex.
Thank you. Make my way back home. The snow